Hi, if you want to add a secret to a Kaggle workspace, you just need to go to Add-ons, Secrets, add a new secret, label, hidden value, can be a password, can be a token, for an API, whatever, save, and then on, use it. Thank you.